Former NFL cheerleader traded her pom-poms for military fatigues to join the armed forces. And now she is being honored by her former NFL team, the Philadelphia Eagles. She is Rachel Washburn. She is a first lieutenant with the U.S. Army. The 25-year-old did two tours of duty in Afghanistan and received a bronze star. And so if you were watching last night at the Eagles game, the team recognized its former cheerleader for her heroic achievements. Her father, an Air Force and Army vet himself, nominated her. Washburn cheered for Philadelphia for 3 years. She is considering reenlisting in the Army next year.